but my favorite sport to watch is running. Y'all like the running? Each runner who represents the nation or the country would come out, they'd introduce them, they put the nation's flag behind them, then they go to the starting line with immense focus. You see how focused these guys are? They are dialed in, tuned in, ready to run. The first thing they do is they get to the starting point. It's the starting blocks. And as they step to the starting blocks, this is to get their footing. And as they get down with immense focus, there is a sense of anticipation. Boom! They start running. And it's an amazing sight to see as they run. Each runner giving all that they have. But did you notice they don't give it all at first, do they? They kind of conserve energy and wait till certain points. They kind of eye up where they are at in the pack and prepare themselves for the last leg of the journey. And just when they reach the home stretch, that is where everything they've got is exerted towards the final destination of the race. And there is nothing greater than watching an Olympic athlete, particularly in the run, fall to the ground. Did you see it? Nothing left, exhausted, but yet with a massive smile on their face because they know I have won the prize. If you know scripture, particularly Paul's writing, constantly he talks about running the race. It is the illustration and the reference to what it is like in this Christian faith. What he's saying is this: salvation is your starting block.